Hey guys, my name's Nate, and I'm the Otter Outdoorsman, and in this video we're going to be opening up the March Cairn Box. This one is definitely a wider one than normal, which is definitely interesting. But let's take a look to see what we have inside. Just as a brief follow-up to the last month one, I have been using the wool socks that I got from them. From last month's one, and they're really comfy. So the 0.6 I think was the brand, but I really did like those. So just a brief follow up on those, because I didn't really test those on camera. They were pretty warm, so I did end up wearing them out in the cold. But let's see what we have inside. Also a new cover that if you're new to my Cairn Box videos, I used to show off the covers, things they used a lot of the same boxes, so I stopped showing them because I kept getting the same cover, but here's a new one. Says here's a step in the right direction. Kind of cute. I knew I'd get a new one when I saw a bigger box. Let's see what we got in here. We are definitely on a theme this month. So, as per usual, a pretty picture with the information on the back. So, this is something I've actually been, something I can't really get into because it's something tough for me to test while I'm in the house. But something I've actually been looking into buying myself, I just haven't gotten around to it because it's something I've been wanting to carry in my pack. Chemical drops for water purification. Purinize treats 15 gallons of water, 100% mineral based water purifier drops, purify water, mineral salts. I'm gonna have to look into this more before I use it, obviously. But let's see. Caution, do not use this product without properly diluting as directed. So it is a cleans water in four easy steps. Add 20 drops per quart or 1 teaspoon per gallon of water. Shake, stir well, and let stand for at least an hour or 60 minutes. There is an asterisk with that, which is depending on the water quality, additional drops and wait time may be needed for best results. Strain water through a regular water filter, coffee filter, or close to remove particulates. Water is now ready to drink or use. Use it for brushing teeth, wash hands, food, yada yada yada. Okay. Storage and shelf life. Store in a dry place or out of direct sunlight between 40 to 100 degrees Fahrenheit. Purinize does not lose potency after opening and has no shelf life. Properly stored, it will remain effective indefinitely. So let's open it up and see what type of container it is. If anyone's had any experience with Purinize, again, this is the brand. At least any experience with it or you've used it before, please tell me down in the comments. I've done a lot of research. I've been doing some research on water purification tablets and chemicals. I have not come across this brand before, so I'm just interested, especially because this one is a mineral-based one. Let's see. It's a sulfate mineral-based ingredients. It's 97.5% purified water and sulfate, 2.5 sulfates. Okay. So it uses sulfates to kill off the bacteria. I could go into the biology behind that. I'd have to relearn some of it, but basically it's similar to how they do some food preservations, similar to why they sometimes actually add sulfates to certain cheap wines to keep it from going bad, and they also sometimes add sulfates for certain cured meats. So it's a different type of it. I'm actually not sure if I can use this. I'll have to test it out, but because sometimes sulfates trigger migraines with people who are susceptible to migraines. And I haven't mentioned this much on video, but I am highly susceptible to migraines. So I'll have to test it out before I take it out on a hike, because I have things that can, I can, it's better that I test it out before I take it out on a hike. And if I can't have it, again, I can gift it out to friends. But interesting. Let's see. Food. More food. So we have a small, so we actually have two different bits of food that I'm gonna be trying. So this is why, We have a reservoir. By axe. AXE. The axe reservoir lifetime guarantee. Let's see. The USA. USA made reservoir. Taste free, ergonomic handle. Easily filled, so it's a 2 liter, which I think is around the same as my other reservoir that I have, but this one actually seems like it's actually fits a little bit better than my other one, or at least smaller, so it may actually, like, profile wise seems smaller, so it actually may be a little bit better than my other one. I have an Osprey one that I sometimes also take out. I'm weird with hydration packs. Let's see, midline connector. So let's take a look at this. It's a midline connector. So this also has something that's really cool with it, that I'm seeing already. Magnetic retainer, high flow bite valve, full length handle, midline connector, taste free, USA made, leak proof, convenient wide mouth. This is a lifetime guarantee, which is nice. I like products that come with a lifetime guarantee. Those tend to be winners with me. Actually looks like it's going to have a better locking system than my Osprey, which is nice. Let me show you. So its opening system is basically like this. Allows you to then open up like that and close. And sticker side. One second. Okay, size-wise, it's smaller than my Osprey that I have. It's that made by Osprey? Yeah, that's made by Osprey. However, I like the locking mechanism on this one better. Because for this one, I actually have to slide it out like this and go like this and then do it and then pop it back in like this, which one-handed, which I'm often trying to do, it's a little bit more tricky, but weirdly, I like that one a lot better because I actually was having a lot of trouble doing this when I was out in the field. Let me put this back away. But like my Osprey, it has a midpoint connector so I can basically hook up a hydration pack or a filter to it right here and plug this back in, which is nice, or switch out the hoses if I need to. I would like it with this a little bit just out of view, like I would like this to be a little bit further forward. However, the point that I actually do like about this is that I do also like that this is a little further back because it makes it easier to have it in the pack, because I had a little issue with that when I was trying to move it back and forth in the pack. Having the magnetic thing right here connected to this is actually super, super useful. When I went on 4th of July, when I went on the hike with Cassie, it was actually really cool because what I did was I had it on my the chest strap, and basically whenever I needed a quick sip, it was magnetically attached right here, which went and went like that. So I like the features of this, and I kind of like the locking mechanism and how it has two points, and I can open it up. And it basically, it's kind of like a pin locking system. It's a 2 liter, so I think for as far as a day hike goes, it's kind of this is a good one for like day hiking. Whereas my 2.5 one would be good for a longer, an overnight hike type of situation. So I don't mind having multiple hydration packs. But anyways, let's move on to the food. Also, one of the other things I want to add is the sticker, the yellow this week. It was attached to the bladder. Well, it was hidden underneath the bladder. But let's move on. So we have as well, we have a we have the tag that usually has a lot of like the deals that we get if you're part of the deal, and we actually have 2 bits of food. These are, let me see, we have 1 Salt Stick Fast Chew Electrolyte Tablets and Noka Superfood Blend Mango Coconut. So we have this. So Salt Stick is no artificial sweetener or color, vegetarian, gluten-free, non-GMO, natural flavor, zesty lemon lime. I'm glad they keep going lemon lime because, again, my favorite flavor. And it has, let me see, sodium, potassium, calcium, and magnesium. Good, which is what you need in your system. Doesn't actually say that, it just has them in, let me show you. So the packaging, so the packaging didn't have it right there. I just knew those off the top of my head. But I guess they did have. I guess they did have them right here, but is there any part you, let me move my finger, if there's any part you want to stop on, just pause the screen. And while I'm here, I'm going to take out the, I'm going to bring up, so this is the other food, the Nokia Superfood Blend. Superfood blend that has mango and coconut. Also, what is it? Kamu kamu, banana, apple, lemon, with brown rice protein and flaxseed organic smoothie. And if you want to see. Ingredients. And the nutritional value, some of the information, if any of that matters to you. But the part that matters to me, let's eat. Let's try the salt stick, the electrolyte thing. During the summer, I definitely could use something like this, because I go through my electrolytes. Well, I definitely need electrolytes on the hike because I sweat a lot. Let's see how these taste. Because to me, nutrition isn't the whole battle. Taste is the other important part. Taste is there and then it's gone. It's kind of like just eating a lemon lime chewable. It's not bad. Not super fantastic, but definitely something I would bring on a hike or maybe even kind of seal up a couple of these and package them up in like a emergency kit. Definitely, these are useful. Actually, even I could package up a few of these and they would make a good home in my survival kit that I have that currently is just sitting on my shelf. Don't worry, it's not just sitting on my shelf for no reason. It's gonna be used. Now, for this smoothie. I'm not gonna drink all of this. I'm actually gonna drink part of this, and then, again, the rest goes to Cassie. She always loves trying parts of these out, because she likes going hiking with me, and sometimes likes trying these things. So if we find something that we both like, we either try and track it down ourselves or order them online so we can bring them on hikes or bring them on overnights. Not as bad as last week's. Last week's, after the video, I was like, okay, it's not bad. Then the more it sat in my mouth. I figured out it was the lavender, and the plant I was thinking about was, not lavender. I think it's violet or something. It's a different purple flower that grows in my area that I'm just blanking on the name of. But the plant, the bar last week just didn't end up sitting well with us. It's kind of like tasting a candle. This isn't bad. I'm not sure if I would take this particular one out. I'm not sure if this is my favorite. I don't know if it's because I think it's something to do with this is a texture thing that I don't particularly like. I don't like one-off textures. So I don't particularly eat oatmeal that much. And even then, when it comes to one-off textures like that, I'm very picky. But taste-wise, not really that bad. It's kind of like a muted applesauce, a little bit of coconut, a little bit of cinnamon, that has a little bit of other stuff in it. It's kind of what it tastes like to me. It's not bad. I don't know if I'd order this specific flavor again. But having something like this on a hike, honestly, wouldn't be that bad of an idea. Because the texture isn't that bad the more I had it. It was just, it's different to me because I've never had these pouches before. I have friends who have, but I've never had these pouches. But anyways, so that's basically been everything. I think my favorite thing out of all these is I have to remember if it is sulfates that bother migraines, because if it is the sulfates that trigger my migraines and I have to test this, then I can't use this, but I will definitely give this off to a friend that could use it. But I know sulfates do help inhibit bacterial growth because it was a curing mineral. And I think my other favorite thing is it really is the big ticket item, like most times, which is this pouch. It's smaller and it's low profile, and this would be really cool to use with some of my other things. Very similar to my Osprey that I have. It's just smaller and I like the locking mechanism. Also gotta figure out how I want to use these. I really do like this box. This month's box is a really good score. But anyways, my name's Nate. I'm the Otter Outdoorsman. You guys have a good day. Remember, get out in the woods. Have some fun. Things should be warming up. The snow that just hit us here is finally melting. If we don't get any more. But see everyone.